Go, Khalid!
Okay, and the steeplechase is now underway, and the pacemaker is going to take them through around 68 seconds. Well, let's hear some cheering as they come around. Come on, let's give them some encouragement. Good. Well, Milton Keynes is doing a good job pacemaking at the moment. Benedict West Henry, I can see in the leading pack. Benedict is one of those achieving the world youth time for consideration by UKA. Under 17 is Benedict. Blair Brown is up in the leading group. Blair was second fastest in the UK last year at under 17 in the steeplechase.
Go, Khalid!
Okay, and it looks like William Gray of Benjamin Hove, who's a 6.11 minute runner, is now moving up into the lead. It's good to see that most of the lads here
are
actually trying to head down the barriers. Time's taken them to about 1,000 metres. And it's William Gray, tucked in nicely behind the pacemaker, ready to take on the lead. Benedict West Henry is moving through into third. Okay, Blair Brown has moved into the lead there.
Come
on, Blair Brown. Second fastest in the 17 last year.
Go on, Khalid!
Go on, Khalid!
Go on, Khalid!
Well, let's hear some encouragement for them.
Come on, Callie!
Coming up to the 200 metre mark.
Come on, Callie!
Come on, Khalid!